This is Zach and Gage Gaming. If you enjoyed what you watched, make sure you hit that like button. Also hit that subscribe button and finger blast that bell icon so you get notifications for new videos. Welcome back to another episode of Ori and the Will-O-Wisp, episode 19. We just got another wisp from Kolok, and Kolok passed away. And we only have one more wisp to go, so we're going to continue that adventure. I need fishing stuff, so we need to go here. There's a way to break this. Kolok is gone? What will Moloki do? Great Gertie and great teacher, both messy and wise. I must pay my respects, but I am not yet strong enough to travel back to the marsh. This amulet, Kolok gave it to me long ago. Could you bring it to his pool in the hollow?
Sure.
Found a new quest item.
Alright.
Yeah, we'll do that. So let's see. Oh yeah, this part. I still don't understand how to remove this. If we can. I wonder if we can do this now. Get this ore. Oh, that's right. Oh shit. Too far. Can we fast travel to? Let's go here. We still need to figure out how we get past the bear. That's where the last wish lies. See what we can do. No spirit. For a moment there, I really thought we were taking a turn for the better.
Yes, that's good.
Some hope left to me went along with the soul spirits. Kolok, he held on and saved some. I will do my best to carry on his work, but it feels lonelier now. We'll miss him. Alright, let's see. Time to build some more housing. Now on the big tree by a fire. Clear the cave entrance. Oh. Let's go down. Oh, wait, I can get down and get that relic. That cave's safe and ready to explore. Well, the entrance is safe. Just be careful down there. Cool. Alright. So, I just need to go down here. Some water now. I also don't want to miss anything. Acorn. Heart-shaped acorn. In here? Guess not. That's pretty easy. Oh, wait. There's more. Wait, where'd the Moki go? Is that him? Are you afraid of spiders? I've never seen one, but I would be already terrified if I did. I heard there are many spiders in the mold of deep wood. It is good that a guardian of the sun keeps them trapped inside. Wait. Who was it down here? Oh, I walked right by. Acorn, I found it. I'll never let it go again. Nice. I bet you I could. Alright, I need to figure out how to get past this stupid bear. Saw what Shriek did to your friend, Oi. Sorry, I think Ku reminded her of something. Something she hates. She was a little too old for him. She doesn't want to remember that Oi. There's something she didn't see. Ku is strong, I know. I was also. This guy. Tell me how I talk about guys and stuff. I don't want to see that. Thing.
tell. Might have.
Still not a word. Okay. We're just gonna go over here, turn this quest in. Maybe he gives us something? We're gonna figure it out. What will we do? It's probably super obvious too. There we go. Under bright moons, I kept countless trees here. Watch them grow. Now nights are dark and I am a keeper of the night. All that remain is this. Alas, yes, trees are only seed. I cannot watch the decay take it to you. You who return, take it as a thanks for the help, even if you came too late.
Yes.
Oh, tree seed. I thought it was a feather to wake up the bear. It was not. Ooh, I wonder if I can get that. Or okay. Oh, I can go ahead and drop that off. I was gonna do. Where do I go? Lupo yearns to map the settlement, but is a little timid. Continue exploring the area. The Silent Woods. Where was the Silent Woods? Oh, right here. I haven't discovered everything. Make sure I don't have Wanderer's Pouch, old map, whoops. Silent Woodlands Hut Key. Oh, is that, that was sick, yeah. I'm gonna take this back to that one dude that told us about the thing. Alright, I'm sorry guys, we're figuring this out. Oh, that's right, we couldn't go. I don't know if we can do this part. Yeah, because we can't pass this. And the big bitch is sitting here. Okay. That's right. And we can't go past her yet. So what do we do? That's where the bear is. Monkey give you pouch of herbs. Alright, let's go back and talk to the tree dude. We you can grow a tree and give us a leaf if we're there. I don't know. Since I fled in my frozen garden after the storm, I told you stories that your kind once roamed these lands where they called me stranger. I'm not complaining, mind you. I'd almost forgotten the feeling of soft soil and
heritage.
It does not feel like home. Oh, wow. Okay. Bunch of seeds too. But seeing your cellar flowers prosper here, I know. And it lets me get you new areas in here. Okay. So let's do this too. So, are all of them over here? Yeah, look at that. Look at that, I can climb up this now. Oh, it makes getting up here so much. Try and image drop more spirit light, but have more life and deal more. Nope. I'm alright. Wait, can I get. The great lookout that is me. I stand watch for Shriek the Hunter. She wants to eat Milky. And our marsh clam. What? We may pass through it. Okay. Thank you. Wait a minute. What? Oh, I'm in a completely new area. Okay. You're lucky. Usually the soup line is very long. Sometimes it reaches all the way to Grom. But the soup is worth it. So warm, so creamy. You brought me spicy herbs? Where did you find them? They only grow in dangerous outcrops and must be harvested during the full moon. And they're just what I need to make the perfect marsh clam soup. What a rare treat. Oh yeah, I forgot I had those. Spicy soup. Seems angry. 4 keystones. Can we go up here? No, can't go up here. Oop. Well, there's a keystone. Since we know where it is. Ooh. Is that 4? Yeah, that was. Something up here. Just a secret! Can we not go up this way? Thought we tried, we couldn't make it. Oh no, where do we go then? We can go down, it looks like. Wait, no, that might have been where... Actually, that might have been the area we couldn't go to. Yeah, we couldn't go here because it's frozen. Curiouser. Okay. Oh, that hurts. Okay. Totally is growing all kinds of plants. Oh, that's what I was just doing. I don't know what to do again. Alright, I'm gonna go over here. Oops. You know, what's funny is I probably missed something easy. Refill the spirit and life. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. The light of the ancient spirits fills you with power. All attacks now deal 25% more. I can't believe I missed that. It was so easy, and I still missed it. I almost missed it again. I honestly thought you could land on that thing. So that's everything up here. All right. Well, we're going to call that an episode. We are going to try and figure out where we're supposed to go next, and then we'll be back. We'll see you in the next episode. Appreciate y'all. See y'all on the flip side. Peace!